has, for me, changed the face of authenticity, what beauty is.
For me, my friends are my it girls, my best friends.
I mean, Claire Beau, the original. She will remain the queen it girl.
Probably Margot Hemingway in her time was an it girl.
Chris Kelly. I love her. I've always loved her. I think she's such a classic to me and just kind of really timeless essence about her.
One of my best friends, Emmy, she's one of the most creatively impressive women I've ever met, and she's just one of those addictive people you want to be around.
Twiggy is an it girl.
Twiggy is the it girl.
And Jennifer Lawrence, you know? We'll take her.
I always think an it girl is someone that is inspired by the world and is open-minded to be influenced by their surroundings as well. Can you pick Hillary Clinton?
Sure.
Yeah, I'm picking her.